Can you see if Jeffy has a cavity or not?
Yeah, sure. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a good one. You been eating a lot of candy there, fatty? I'm sorry. I'm still thinking about my ex-wife.
Well, do you think you could fix it?
Oh, yeah, sure. Let me just get the old drill. All right. This is gonna mess him up good.
I don't want that in my mouth!
That's what she said.
Jeffy, you have to let him fix your tooth.
No, Daddy, it's gonna hurt!
It's not gonna hurt. Is it gonna hurt?
Oh, yeah, it's definitely gonna hurt. I'm gonna be like, ugh! And you're gonna be like, oh, no, please make him stop! And I'm gonna be like, no pain!
Well, you can't numb his mouth or something?
No, where's the fun in that? I mean, it's his fault that he got a cavity in the first place. He should be punished.
Jeffy, it's not gonna hurt that bad. Just let him fix your tooth.
No, Daddy, I'm gonna keep my cavity. Me and the cavity are best friends now.
He doesn't even seem like he wants to fix it.
Well, sounds just like me with my last marriage. If he decides to stop being a puss, you call me. Hey there, did your son finally decide to man up? I am ready.
No, but we still need to fix that cavity, because the cavity's causing a lot of problems. Today, Jeffy got in trouble at school because he bit into a candy bar, and the cavity hurt so bad he started cussing. So we really need to fix that cavity. We need to fix it without him knowing.
How am I gonna do that?
Well, can't you, like, knock him out with, like, anesthesia? You're a doctor.
No, I lost my medical license.
You lost your medical license? Why?
Well, I gave a whole bunch of anesthesia to my son's goldfish so that he would think they were dead.
Why would you do that?
Because I bet him $10 that he couldn't keep the goldfish alive for a whole week, and it's coming up on day 6, and I just really don't want him to win. I'm a really sore loser.
Well, is there another way we can knock Jeffy out? Like, any other way?
I don't know. What do you mean, like hitting him with a baseball bat?
I mean, would that work?
I mean, maybe, but it might give him brain damage.
Well, have you seen him? That doesn't matter. So if I hit him with a baseball bat and knock him out, you can fix his tooth while he's knocked out.
Yeah, I guess I could give it a shot. Sure.
All right, I'm gonna go knock him out and bring him in here, and you're gonna fix his tooth, okay?
Yeah, all right. Hey, wait a second.
What?
You want me to pierce your ears with the drill? You know, you could look like one of those freaks from Hot Topic, you know, that have, like, the big hoops in their ears. You want me to do that?
No.
I could do it.
No, I'll be right back with Jeffy.